polyester, freeze. This Invitational Cup's got off to a good start. We're now at group stage two for you today.
Well, although they're televised, big crowds, we mustn't forget it is essentially a means of getting fit, so we have to cut these players some slack.
Porto in our match today, and they play Real Madrid. Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Barely a game goes by when he fails, and you'd fancy him to hit the back of the net today.
And here is the team news for Porto, with an emphasis maybe on getting into the game, not getting out of the game before 20 minutes or so. They want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before really you've worked your way into it. I think that's probably the message in their dressing room, and it's reflected in that shape that we see.
Real Madrid make one change. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Cristiano Ronaldo starts. He was man of the match last time out. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Thank you. Enjoy the...
It's exciting times for football in the Middle East. And to have a stadium of this calibre, the King Abdullah Stadium, it's just another step in the right direction, Alan.
Oh, it's a magnificent arena. No expense spared, as you would expect. It's a hot old day as well. Might be difficult for the players.
And here they are on the attack. Good strong tackle. Here's Isco. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shot's on! The shot gets blocked. He saw the look from the other player and saw the... Close! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. And a good win, a corner. Casemiro. Toni Kroos! Well, nowhere near. And he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And it's with Danilo. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Toni Kroos. Carvajal, Casemiro, on to Bale, Isco, Casemiro, Toni Kroos, and they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Kroos, not to put them in front, it's on the net for the goal.
Well, no wonder they're delighted, because what, 5, 6, 7 players involved in that build-up, they all played an integral part, that was wonderful.
Goal.
Now the keeper's a little disgusted with his defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
With an angle on it here. Real Madrid have the lead. Felipe. Abubakar. There's good progress with this attack. Just the keeper to beat. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Here's Danilo. Comes in strongly. Going for goal! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Now, here's a chance. Attacking well here. Corona. Worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Towards Bale.
Too early, offside. Just failed to look across the line.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Guiding it through the defenders. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Isco. To that, fine save. Marcella towards Bale beyond the far post, and they get it away. Isco with Benzema. Got a shot off now. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Could pose some danger now. Karim Benzema. Casemiro. Now with Dani Carvajal. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Good work from the right back Carvajal with the cross. It's Real Madrid who are influencing the match on the scoreline, but not perhaps on the pitch as much as you might expect. The opposition have done a good job on them to this point, and they're going to keep us interested, certainly in the second half, if it stays this way. Abubakar just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Porto pushing on here, getting men forward. Put in from the wide area. Led away by the defender. Danilo Pereira. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. He anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Taking on the defenders. Good challenge. Isco. He needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Added time.
Abubakar. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. With great vision here. To get the equaliser. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these in. That's half time. signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Teams back out for the second half. Invitational Cup Group Stage 2. And the ball is rolling again. Here's Casemiro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. No doubt about that, goal kick. It's Arsenal, we're hearing, who have splashed the cash on this new acquisition.
Well, he arrives with a reputation and a bit of a price tag now, around £50 million. Can he handle it?
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marcelo. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide... Ronaldo threads it through.
Needs to stay cool now.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. But they're coming at him. No nonsense defending from him. Oh, stuck out of hand. That's got to be a free kick. Corona. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Gets his cross in. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Karim Benzema. Here's a chance to attack. Benzema. Made the challenge well. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Read the play well to intercept. Rooney went, just diverted it away. Oliver Torres. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marcelo. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, he's got support here. He's cut that out well, well read. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Alex Telles. Oliver Torres. Got it back again from his teammate. And the cross goes towards the far post. See the deflection there, corner. It's hard to shut up shop even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think.
Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Luka Modric.
Corner's taken. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. They got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. In goes the corner. The Porter. He's had a go here. That's handball. Aboubakar. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Bale. Challenges for the ball. Octavio. Oliver Torres. Well, they're in a good position here. Ronaldo. Danilo Pereira. Danilo Pereira. stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Modric. And here come Porto with the ball. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Benzema.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Now with Dani Carvajal. Trying to find Bale. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Can really get at the opposition here. Marcelo. Excellent work with the tackle. Benzema. Marcelo. Trying to slip it through. Cut. He's shut up now. I do like watching Real Madrid play. They bring a power and a pace to their football. Of course, all the history people like me have grown up with. The younger generation might still be finding out about a truly great football club. And it's been a pretty good performance here by the class representing the club today. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? It's good play until they got that challenge in. To throw in for Real Madrid. Porto ready to use somebody from the bench. Modric. Bale. Now Bale crosses it. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
So frustrating. Probing the pass. That might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Oliver Torres. It's looking good, this move. And here's the shot. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner. And here comes the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. You can see why there with that effort.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, you have to get the goals to win, but you also need defenders to stop.